Hey, what's up, family? It is Wednesday, W-I-N-S day, and we are right now in the middle of the day at the global headquarters of Ramon Preston Enterprises, where we provide consulting, coaching, and training to help you properly start, structure, and scale your businesses, your ministries, your income streams, and your wealth building dreams. The purpose of this video today is to encourage you to go visit YouTube or even my Facebook channel and rewatch or watch for the first time the Ramon Preston Show, today's edition. I talked about the income power play, Now, the income power play is kind of like one of the plays that a football player would make when they're playing the game and on the field. So, for example, the first play is typical of the kickoff. You can't call a play until you either receive the ball or kick the ball to the receiving team. So let's just assume you want to receive training. You want to receive the information so that you can be financially free, you can be successful in your business, and you can really expand and create something solid for you and for your family. Let's just say you're on the receiving team. Okay, well, when the kickoff takes place, then and only then will you be able to call your income power play. But the kickoff symbolizes you already having the discipline to save your income, meaning that you're gonna live on less than you make. You're going to not necessarily decrease your expenses, but you're going to, at the very least, stabilize your expenses while you increase your income. Why? Because your income is your number one wealth building tool. You wanna use your income to kick off the next investment opportunity, whether it's in yourself or whether it's in your business or some external investment vehicle. Of course, you should be investing in you and you should be investing in your business before you invest in anything else. But once the kickoff takes place, once you get disciplined to know how to save your money and increase that income and decrease or stabilize your expenses and create this whole world, this whole playing field of free cash flow, then you can call the income power play. And the income power play is about you, A, as a W-2 employee, readjusting your W-4 form, minimizing your federal tax liability on your pay, and being able to take home more in your net that matches or closely matches your gross. That's a part of the play. The second part of the play is if you're a 1099 contractor, if you are a barber, a stylist, a nail tech, if you cut grass on the side, or you're a network marketer, you don't want the 1099s coming to you through your social security number. You want to create a business, a LLC with an EIN, particularly a holding company, so you can have other operating entities under your holding company. And so now the tax liability is going to be different for your EIN than it will be for your social security number or your SSN. The third component or aspect of this income power play is if you're a business owner already, or once you become a legitimate business owner, that you use your business to leverage the ideas that you have. That means you want to start turning those ideas into products and services. You want to start layering those ideas. Like, for example, let's say if you are a cook, okay, well, you can have a cooking operation, but you can also have a product called a cookbook. You can also have a product of intellectual property made up of your recipes that you put in your cookbook and that you use when you cook. Those are three separate products that you can actually monetize. Listen, I can't give it all to you in this video. I just want you to go watch the Ramon Preston Show. Take a look at all the content that we have on YouTube alone. We have almost 1,000 videos teaching you on holding companies, subsidiaries, financial strategies, tax strategies, business systems, real estate investing, and much, much more. Or you can click the link in this video or text me, reach out to me if you would like to be a part of our university training platform for business and finance. Maybe you would like to be a part of our one-year business coaching program, or maybe you want to upgrade your professional game and become certified as a coach and consultant. We have a business certification program and a licensing program where you don't even have to reinvent the wheel. You can just take the spinners that we have, put them on the car of your life, the vehicle of your business, and get to your next level. Love you, praying for you. Want you to continue to have an amazing Wednesday.